Oh shit, wind up.
Demise is imminent.
Is on our side. That I am sure of. He's got to be around here somewhere. Ah, nostalgia. It really isn't what it used to be. Acquired an infernal noisemaker, perfect for perforating my eardrums.
Fire fail. Fire fail.
I know more powerful weaponry lies within, but this rifle will suffice. Wielding the storm in my hand, I will rain death upon the unholy.
Why do I suspect this will make a considerable amount of mess? SMG really should stand for Smallest Magazine Gun, considering how quickly they expire.
Fear Takio. Unimaginable evil manifests all around us. my dying truth.
I fear we may need Dr. Monty's assistance if we are to defeat such a monstrosity.
Fire fail! Carpenter!
Behold, I am...
You have sealed your own fate.
I'd really prefer not to linger around here, unless it's absolutely necessary. Particularly fond of me, Nikolai, but I promise you, I'm really trying hard.
You should try harder.
In hand. Allies at my side.
I am ready. Come on.
I will show you the truth.
Forces of gravity.
Okay, fellas. If you've been blessed, even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Oh, this was nothing to do with me. I can promise you that.
Come this far to fail.
Double points. Fire fail.
Many things are forgotten, even this moment.
My hoarding tendencies are getting worse, or better.
But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a wild card. I mean, you remember he was actually just a little drone the last time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summoning key now. Buggered if I know how we're gonna get him out.
while I appreciate this mildly amusing diversion, I really require more aggressive weaponry.
Ammo!
Kaboom.
May your rotting skin melt. May your brittle bones crumble. You know the dangers that come from provoking me, demon. We are united against the greatest evil we have ever faced.
Sometimes feel guilty about Sammy. But then I remember, it wasn't really me.
Nice! The mutt's nuts, in fact.
Devour them, my dear three-headed beast.
The theater. I readily admit that I myself have a certain flair for the theatrical. plan, will you? Even though it never ends well for you. I suppose it would be boring if they all tasted the same. Have I not labored enough? I'm tired. My hands hurt. My body aches. I'm covered in bruises. Delicious. Thank you for that.
Thank you. insta-kill!